This is a song that I wrote because a friend of mine would go somewhere to do work and he would always say, if I don't come back, send out the little doggies, the little sled dogs. So I came up with a song about this adventurer who never comes back. So if he doesn't, you gotta send out the sled dogs. If I don't come back, and if you don't hear from me by 2, send out the sled dogs, they'll know what to do. I said, if I don't come back, and if you don't hear from me by 2, send out the sled dogs, they'll know what to do. Hey, they'll know what to do. I went on a journey to Timbuktu, but the weatherman said that things would turn blue, so I made a left instead, straight for Madagascar. It's that island beside Africa, and it's not really that far. No, no, if I don't come back, and if you don't hear from me by 2, out the sled dogs, they'll know what to do. Hey, they'll know what to do. And when it's time for lunch, I think I'll go Chinese. Meet me in Beijing, baby, Szechuan chicken, please. And if I see a Yeti, I'll be scared, you bet. But I still try to send a postcard, baby, from my outpost in Tibet. Yeah, you bet. If I don't come back, and if you don't hear from me by 2, send out the sled dogs, they'll know what to do. Yeah. Scooby-dooby-doo, ba-dooby-dooby-dooby-doo. They'll know what to do. They'll know what to do. Yeah, they'll know what to do. Oh, oh. Well, if you don't hear from me in a while, send out the sled dogs.